probably gonna wind us again. See ya, babe. Second day in a row. No bulls.
I don't know. I think there was. I think there
What's
was.
That?
I think there was another one. Because it was down below those.
Okay, we'll just keep watching. If there's more elk, those three kicked them up because they came hauling ass clear off the top. Jessi's hunt, or at least the fourth day we've been out to hunt, we decided to push down through this clear cut again. Anyways, we decided to push down through the clear cut again, and we look across to where we would usually sit, and there's the freaking elk right below where we usually sit. So now we gotta drop elevation and get closer, see if there's a bull in there. There is. She's gonna shoot it. it's not a bad back out, even though they're in the very bottom. So, stay tuned. So we're gonna go after him.